Fuck. Fuck! So yeah, you can just attack them from here as well. But, you know, I don't want to be lazy, so I won't do it for every one of them, just to prove a point that you can though. Now clear of them. Right. Basically, once you get to a certain bit, you can go back and it all changes. Oh shit, that was the point. Oh, sod it. You know what, if you want to see it, you can go and... Actually, no. Okay, I'll tell you what, we'll go now. Oh shit, we can. Okay, so that was the turn off point there. Oh, there we go, we can get through. It's fine. Right, now we'll go back. I thought it was a load point I was waiting for, but no, it isn't. Okay, so if we go back here, there's one man hack, and his body, and he's now dead. Basically, that's because it was easier to put a man hack and him dead in, and it took up less, like, memory and stuff, and graphic output. Than the if he was still alive. So let's go through here. I can't remember if we can just go through this door or not, but it's a secret either way. Oh no, okay, you can just get. That's fine. Right. So that must have spawned, because there wasn't that before. Okay. Oh, cool.
Secret area! Secret area! Yes!
Fucking hell. Sight pitched. Oh, hello. no, not this way, have we? Oh shit. Am I getting up on this? Yes. Oh no, no I'm not. I don't know. I don't know where I'm going now. Oh, down here. Oh dear, where are you? Oh God! Oh shit, careful. That can bugger off, then we can go on the pipe and go across. Hello. Where are you? Do we not go through there? Oh, we go down there. Okay. Oh, God. Once again. And there's a land here. Oh, shit. Oh my God! I don't know if I'm meant to go this way, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna save. We're gonna hop. Oh, through here, okay. Oh God. Uh Set them all off, set them all off, set them all off! Right, down here. I think. No? Okay, I don't. There you go. I can't remember what to do on this film. Go up. Watch it. Bastard. Basically, I know there's something up there because I can see it. But I don't know how I'm getting to that. Okay. Oh, hello, idea. Right. Get these two up there first. And that one. And that one. And another one. And another one. And another one. Oh, and another one. And another one. And another one. Nope. Back on. For fuck's sake. Alright, let's see if that's enough, actually. Ooh, idea, idea, new idea. Right, okay. So, you get one of them. Get one of the drums. I can't remember how you rotate them. Alright, can we jump? Can we use this to jump up? So we get to there. Can we then? Yes, we can. Right. So let's do that. With fucking hell. And we'll place that there. No. No. Place it there. No. Right. Let's just see if we can get up here. Yeah, we can. Right. Star fucking hell. Right. Jump. No. Fuck. Let's use this. Can't. Can we use this to get up there? No. Right. Fucking out. Right, grab that. Up. Up. No. Get fucking up. Oh, fuck off! Does that actually help me get up? Just try get on that. Oh no, that was what was helping me up. So I should be able to do this. Right. Grab that. No fucking how. Stop that. Right. Jump up here. Jump up fucking. There we go. Right. No. Christ! On a bike! On a fucking pedestal! On whatever the fuck you'd like it to be! Right. That better be achievement. Or at least achievement progress for this one. Because otherwise, oh boy. Oh boy, I'm gonna be pissed. No, stay. Stop it. I don't care. Just stay. No, stay. No!
I was almost fucking there! And why? Why?
Bollock a kneecap in half. Fuck it, the iPad's coming out. Oh my god. Yes. Okay, I'm saving. I am saving the hell right now. Oh. Okay, that's why. Because I knew when to fuck it up. Okay, jump! Yes!
Oh my god, we did it! We did it! Yes!
Oh my god, I feel so much better now. What? What? There's no way. This has to be like something that I've managed to do that you're not meant to be able to do, or something. I don't know. You know what? Whatever it is, it's not fucking happening. I'm not fucking around with that anymore. Fucking god, that was annoying. That was annoying and not fun. Not fun at all. Also, don't think you were meant to do that, but brilliant. Right, okay, not this one then. So, oh shit, fuck. Right. Oh no, it is up there. It's up there, and then you jump to all these ones. I wonder, could we have swum up? No, okay, that's fine. Right, let's just go through here before the bloody man hacks come back. Oh shit, oxygen! I need oxygen! Bah! Actually, how long have we been going? Let's have a look. First save was when? Okay, not our first save. First save today, not in August. At 1824. There's no way we've only what? Okay, that's fine. So we've almost done. We've almost done 3 episodes. I don't know if I'm gonna cut that out, but I just wanna move on to something else now. To be honest. Right, down we go. Bang. Bang, bang. Just take all of these fucking things out. Is that all of them? No. And that one we need to destroy. Oh shit, what is that? Not fucking. Ah! Oh, we only needed one. That's fine. Right.
Another loading screen.
Oh, fuck it out.
Pack it in, you stupid fucking game.
Oh, come the fuck on. Oh, yeah. Right, so down here. Oh. Right, grab the machine gun again. Hello. Anything back here? Not really. Shit. Oh, Lambda. No, was that not the... That was the Lambda stuff, wasn't it? Was it not? Huh. You know what? I'm in that mood where I'm just... Oh, there it is. Okay. Oh shit, that goes to mercy.
Hey! You're Freeman, aren't you? We got word you were coming. You got here at a bad time.
Black Mesa East to Station 6, do you read? Dr. Freeman is on his way downriver. Lend him the airboat and give him all the help you can. Repeat, Gordon Freeman has returned. It is critical he reaches Black Mesa East.
That's who I am.
Better get going now.
Okay, right. So, what we're gonna do then is we're gonna get to this airboat and then we're gonna call it a day. Because hopefully that airboat isn't too far. Actually, you know what? There is a good point to stop. So, everyone's just got killed by that thing. And until next time, this has been Darklair. Goodbye!